online at 9 a.m. I called my sister in Virginia. I said, please, we need to come to a meeting ticket. So this will be going really quick.
Are you the sister from Virginia?
Yep.
Random people visiting the falls, so this is great.
I mean, between all these people, the money that it brings into the city, you couldn't ask for anything better.
And, I mean, what are you feeling right now as you watch him walk?
I give the guy a lot of credit. Probably very nerve-wracking with all these people. He did it for himself, but it also brings in a lot of people to the city, so that's good. I mean, it's not like it's a selfish act. It seems like he wants to do a lot for the city, bring national attention to the area, which is good. It's one of the seven natural wonders of the world, and it's finally good to see all these people down here, you know? It's great. Yeah, you can't beat it.
And are you nervous for him? Or?
Oh, yeah. I mean, he's almost halfway there, and it seems like he's got a steady pace going, so that's great. It doesn't seem like he's really distracted by the media or all these people. The weather's great tonight. It's not raining. Beautiful day. I mean, it's Friday. Everybody's out of work enjoying it, so that's good.
Woo! I'm a little more reserved over here.
Thank you for talking to me.
Excuse me, sir. What news station? What newspaper?
Niagara Gazette.
Awesome.
Yeah. Yep.
Almost there. Oh my gosh. He's going to make it.